Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. You can install the Apache and other required packages with the following command. Once all the packages are installed, you will need also to enable the next module. You can enable it using the following command. Once you are done, restart the Apache services. By default, the Minion package is included in the Ubuntu latest version, default repository. You can install the Minion with the required packages using the following command. After installing all the packages, you will need to create an admin account and password to access Minion. You can create it using the following command. Set your admin password as shown. Minion creates an Apache configuration file. During the installation, you will need to copy it inside the Apache configuration directory by running the following command. Next, edit the Minion configuration file with the following command and make the following changes. Save and close the file, then enable the Minion virtual host with the following command. Next, restart the Apache and Minion services to apply the changes. You can check the status of Minion with the following command. Also, you can check the status of Apache with the following command. Use your IP address and Minion. You will be redirected to the Minion login page. Provide your admin username and password. Next, click on Login. You should see the Minion dashboard on the following page. Maybe you will get the following error, just wait some time. Click on the disk in the left panel, you should see the disk-related information in the following screen. And with the other processes and network, you should see the related information. That's it. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.